Hello learners, in this video we will be talking about a language proficiency course which is offered by Cambridge University Press London, and the name of the course is Cambridge Empower. The course is already in progress. It's running at SST Girls College Bathinda, and some of my candidates wanted to know that what are the key features and advantages of this course, so let's discuss them. The first one is that this course actually covers all the four skills, that is listening, reading, writing and speaking. After this, it also has vocabulary as well as grammar. Because the language is incorporated in all these four skills, so you will be learning the language naturally, unconsciously, just like you acquired your mother tongue. The next part is that in case any candidate takes any spoken English course, first of all, it is kind of expensive. Most of the centers, they charge 2500 rupees per month. However, the fee is really nominal here when the course is offered by Cambridge. So when the candidates will be taking this test, the authenticity will be tested, as along with the book, the candidate would be given with an ID as well as a password. So the candidate can log in and take the test, so whatsoever has been taught in the class. After every unit, the candidate must have to take a test, which would be online. So the test can be taken from the comfort of your homes, right? And before test, you can take it anytime, and you can revise before taking the test. After every 6 units, there is a midterm kind of thing, a midterm test that is compulsory to take. And based on that, based on your performance, Cambridge University finally sends a certificate. Now this certificate, because it is issued by Cambridge University itself, so it's accepted around the globe. So the authenticity, the validity is cannot be questioned. The next thing is, many candidates, they don't just need the language for the IELTS exam. Of course, in case you are going for your IELTS exam, all your four skills are being covered. There is a special section in your LMS which gives you academic questions. So the reading would be more like your Cambridge, your IELTS reading, listening, writing, extra material has been given. However, candidates, they just would like to improve their command over the language. For them also, it's a good thing, because in case you're doing it for your professional purposes, it has how to write an email, a report, a letter, how to converse in day-to-day language. All the things are already covered. Another good part is that because the content has been taken from Cambridge corpus, it is the same repertoire, the same bank from where IELTS or any other exam questions are picked up. So this is another added advantage in case you would like to go for any language proficiency test. The questions are similar. Apart from this, even the cue cards at times are repeated. My candidates, they tell me that, ma'am, this question is actually a cue card. And another thing is if you would like, you can also reduce it in front of during the time of your placements, as well as once you are there in Canada or Australia or in any English speaking country, you don't have to take your IELTS exam again and again. In case somebody asks for the language proficiency certificate, you can produce it and it is accepted. The only challenge is that so far it is not acceptable for immigration purposes, but you never can tell, maybe one day. So in case you would like to take this course, you can fill the form which has been given in the description box, or for any other inquiry, you can either call me or drop me a text. My number has also been given in the form. May God bless you. Bye-bye.